Hello, welcome to the first episode of Punahou Vision's new weekly announcements, where we give you the lowdown on the most important events happening here at Punahou each week. We start this week off with our first Monday holiday. That's right, September 4th, there is no school because of Labor Day, so wear white. We start the school week on Tuesday, which will be the start of the third cycle and an A-Day. In the Cook Learning Commons, the new Peer Helping Center will be opening. Tuesday also marks the start of variety show auditions for the class of 2018. And in the evening, from 6:30 to 9 p.m. in Dillingham, there will be a screening of John Beter's documentary Composed, and it is free and open to the public with no RSVP necessary. Composed examines the issue of performance anxiety through the lens of professional classical musicians. After the film, local musicians and educators will join John Beter in a panel discussion. For more info on the film, you can visit www.composeddocumentary.com. Tuesday night, Punavision will also be live webcasting the varsity girls volleyball game. Looking for a fun event to watch on Friday evening? At 5 p.m. and 6 p.m., the boys' varsity water polo team will be playing Les Jardins at the Punahou pool. Saturday night at 6 p.m., the Punahou varsity football team will be playing against Kamehameha at Aloha Stadium. And on Sunday from 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. at the Punahou Dance Pavilion, dancers will be able to audition for the very popular annual performance of the Hawaii Ballet Theater's Nutcracker. Thanks for tuning in to this week's Punahou Vision Weekly Announcements. Make sure to catch up with us next Monday to hear all the upcoming week's exciting events.